Hey guys, welcome back to inFamous. So some of you may notice that I did all of the side missions off camera. Which reminds me, you may not like that, but I just thought it'd be a lot of waste of time. You know, now that I think about it, you know, after I did all those missions, it really would have taken a long time, and it probably would have just, like, used up a lot of time in general. So, that's why I did them off camera. And, let me see the map. We're pretty much done, honestly. I think there might be a hidden package here or something like that, but, this is actually meant to be this way for right now. So, otherwise, I mean, I'm pretty much done with side missions now. Alright, so, this mission is one that will be very, very timely. Like, I wouldn't have gotten this done today if I did those side missions on camera. So, this could take me a little while.
Should be a balloon near your location. 74 seconds.
Yeah, I see it.
Damn things are spraying toxin all over the place, turning people into maniacs. In order to stop them, you're going to have to destroy the UAV circling it, then figure out a way to disable the balloon shield. After you kill the shield, jump onto the platform and detach it from the balloon. Without that ballast, it'll just drift away. 46 seconds.
Then we go after Kessler.
First things first, Cole.
Alright, so I gotta go around. I don't remember having to disable the UAVs, but hey, I can do that. Alright. UAV, where are you? Oh, I see you. Ah, it's too far away. Alright, where's something where I can... Ah. Here we are. Restock on my energy there. Yeah, you don't want to go on the ground right now. That is the last place you want to be because, shit, now the UAV's shooting rockets at me. But yeah, those people will not hesitate to attack you. And granted, I mean, they don't really exactly do much damage, but, wait, there, oh, there it is. Okay. Ooh, really? Wow, okay. Okay, so, oh, man. The idea of how to, oh my god! Whoopsie! The idea behind how to destroy the shield of these things is to cast a lightning storm on it. So. And then before the shield regenerates, you have to hop onto it. Oh shit, it's going that way. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna have to recharge and redo it. Because I don't know what I'm getting on top of the thing from here. So that means the shield's gonna regenerate. See, now if I'd done it from here. Although. Oh! I thought the shield would have regenerated by then. Okay, where's the... There we go. I was like, wait. Ah! Okay. Get your butt
There's
back
another
up.
There's balloon in your area. Get over there before this whole thing spins out of control.
Because, yeah, you see that guy's all zombie walking? Yeah.
Listen, man, I didn't know what was gonna happen with Trish. I swear it. You there? Come on, Cole, say something. I guess I'm the last person you want to talk to right now. Anyway, I'm really sorry. Nothing happened like I thought it was going to. Story of my life, I guess.
Guess you should have thought about that before you, you know, went up and partnered up with the villain. Where is it? I can't see it from here. Oh, also, Ground Zero. Oh, here's Dead Drop. Awesome.
Is anyone over there listening to these drops? It's been 2 weeks since I've had any contact with the agency, and the stuff I'm seeing is a million times worse than what we expected. Animals with superpowers, people moving things with their minds. You can't expect me to handle all of this all on my own.
I just want to get that blast shard. Come on. It's, like, right there. Come on. Okay, really. There we go. Alright, now where is this freaking balloon? I don't... Oh, wait. No, wait. Oh, no. I can't see it. Now I gotta kill these assholes. But that's probably not gonna kill him. Nope, he got up. I'm just gonna keep going, okay? Screw you. Okay, where's the balloon? Oh, did it go into the... Oh, yeah, it's in the Warren. That's really in my area. Good going, John. I mean, they go into the Neon District, too, but when you said in your area, you know, I thought maybe it meant, oh god, other people. Come on, faster, faster, faster. Who's shooting me? Okay, whatever. Hello! Alright, I'll just kind of try to ignore that that guy's there. Alright, there's the balloon. Okay, from here, can I get it? I don't think I can get the UAV from here. Well, he's coming this way anyway. In fact, this just might be the place where I want to, got him. Awesome. Okay, he's, maybe not going this way. For him to get a little closer. Honestly, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to get on. Maybe if I go down there. Is he switching directions? No, he's coming this way. I have no... What's he doing? I mean, he's like going straight. Which way, damn it? Okay, now it's turning. Alright, we gotta go down here. Alright. I should be able to get onto it from here. I'll do like a running start or something. I don't think it really matters in this game, but hey, it makes me feel more comfortable. Ah, shit! Oh, ah, ooh, oh, ah, ah, ee. Jump! Can't jump. Come on, jump. There you go. Shit. Well, that didn't work. I guess I'm just gonna have to follow it until I get to a place that's high enough that I can jump on. This should be just perfect. Alright. Oh god, I'm gonna fall right down into those guys. I'm actually gonna fall right into the water. I think I might wait for him to get a little further. Is he going up? I'm still gonna fall right into the water. Alright, I'll just, yeah, that works too. Oh!
Work. That'll slow the spread of gas in this burrow. Kessler still has two more balloons deployed in the neon. He must have drained Sasha dry to produce that much toxin.
This could be so much easier, Cole. If you only helped me exert control over those people, can't they run attacking you? It's not too late. It can still be yours if you kill Cassie.
Okay! Ah, what the fuck? Who's shooting me? Really, who is it? I don't see any.
Listen to me, Cole. I know you're angry, but this is bigger than you. Bigger than all of us. The fate of our country, maybe even our world, depends on what happens with the Ray Sphere.
Spare me, Moya.
Imagine if it fell into the hands of a terrorist organization. What they'd do with it. The Ray Sphere isn't a weapon of mass destruction. It's a weapon of ultimate destruction. You've got to find it and give it to me. I can lock it up. Make sure no one gets their hands on it.
Deal's off, Moya. Find another lapdog.
Ooh. Okay, so I need to get to the neon. Okay, so it's kind of a straight shot from here, it looks like. But I gotta find the right wires to ride. Ah! Looks like I found them. That was actually pretty easy. Oh wait, this is going to the historic district, isn't it? Yep. Well, you know what? Or is it? Yeah, this just went to the historic district. Over here, if I go this way, this takes me straight to the neon. So, I will go and do that. Let's see, I'll take the train tracks, I guess. Oh. I gotta be careful now that I am. Ah. That I don't get hit by a train, which I'm not anymore, obviously. But yeah, that's what I was trying to say. Oh shit. Really? Really?
Gas is making everyone nuts.
Oh my god, they're actually chasing me. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to shoot. Okay, fine, I'm just leaving. If it's not gonna initiate the scene, then I'm leaving. Okay. So this takes me straight to the neon. Which is the next. Oh shit. Alright.